Open the brackets on each side of the frame. Next, join the top tube to one frame. Now join the linking tube to one of the top tubes. Repeat with the other side. Feed the whole cover onto the assembled end of the frame. Join both frames. Spread the cover over the whole bed rail. Next, we will create the bottom bar by joining the three base tubes. Feed through the bottom of the cover and attach one side first, then retract the opposite side and insert into the frame to engage firmly. Finally, close the hook and loop fabric on both sides around the hinges. To remove the cover for washing, simply reverse the assembly steps. Slide the brackets under the mattress so there is a gap of at least 25 centimeters or 10 inches from both ends of the bed. For beds with slats, rotate the T-bar 90 degrees and position between the slats. Slide the straps under the mattress and out the other side. Position the anchors and tighten the straps so that they lay tightly against the side of the mattress. Once it is installed, check the bed rail is properly fitted and secure. To fold the side down, press in both release buttons simultaneously and swing the bed rail down. To lift it back up, just swing the bed rail up against the mattress until it clicks into the locked position.